looks like a prison.
I wonder if they knew what was going on outside.
That's unlikely. And even if they knew, I doubt that they let anyone out. It will be up to us to liberate them. I'm itching for a fight. On the bridge. It must have a way out on the other side. see them. I'm faster than they are.
Begin somewhere, sometime. Cover me, Lute.
And captives now share a tormented fate.
We have to keep going.
If it gets me out of this terrible room.
more.
I took a look ahead. I'm not easily frightened, but I doubt you'll survive. Perhaps this will help. A new weapon. I believe you've earned it. The Order of the Ashen Blade rewards its servants.
They did have an obsession with modern engineering here. This place is littered with all sorts of contraptions.
Ildin was the commercial heart of the Holy Kingdom of Keidas. People, goods, money. They had to devise new ways to move them in, out, and across the city.
It saddens me to think that all went lost.
Who knows? The bay won't go anywhere. Once this is over, someone else may even reopen the trade routes. Unless this is the end of the world, that is. You know how to find me.
cover me, Lute. We'll seal it.
We might not have enough time. Soon it will be too strong to seal. There will be nothing to do.
We can't wait for reinforcements. We're on our own in there. just warming up. As his tongue. Blocked.
There must be another way into the city. We did it, sister. Sister, are you well?
Yes, but it was far stronger than I could imagine. It must have been a formidable opponent, even as a human.
We have to get closer. Let's find the way to the tear.
Stay vigilant. It's not going to get easier between there and here. These roots look brittle. We focus on those first. Quickly. Moment too soon. Lute, over there.
I am ready.
Damn.
I will take care of it.
If it were a living being. feels like someone is watching us. It's unnerving. We only need to start this thing again.
Thank you.
keepers watch over us.
Layton is here. I think I'd rather fight the possessed again.
Know how to find me.
Keep us. Protect us.
More. I'm ready, sister.
some respite at last.
City. A place like this is a feast for wraiths. And we're done.
Thank you.
Formations do spread like an infestation.
As long as I can shatter them, I'm good. Let's go. Reinforcements have arrived. How can they be ahead of us already?
Who can say? I'm sure it is a chimera, but I can only feel a lone aura.
What does that mean?
It has no shape. There's only one chimera it can be. And he's right above us.
Let's hurry then. As a knight.
That's how he got his name. The shapeless.
Why would he not allow his shade to fight?
I wonder who they were saying.
We're not here to wonder. We're here to fight. Come on. One down.
Back down.
Damn.
I take care of it.
You want more? I've got more.
Expect to see you here in Elden.
I'm Lute, and this is Briar, my sister.
I know who you are. And I know that you're not up to the challenge that awaits you.
We didn't exactly volunteer for this mission, you know.
I am well aware of it. But you are not just lambs sent to the slaughter. You're no ordinary Chimera. And that makes things much more complicated.
Care to explain?
As I said, I know who you are. What you are, Briar.
A corrupted? You may as well say it plainly.
Sister, I don't think that Sir Donovan meant it.
I know how burdensome gossip can become, believe me. But your condition, it implies that you both carry a grave responsibility.
Is this about the tear in the sky?
Exactly. It drives the spawn of chaos to trespass into our world. But it also calls to us Chimeras. And the call must be especially strong for you two. You must be careful, or you won't meet death, but transcendence. Losing yourself to the chaos coursing through you.
So it's true. Not just some sort of legend to scare the troops.
For us Chimeras, it's a fate far worse than death itself.
Is that what happened to those who came before us?
Let us hope they simply passed away. Now, we should get back to the mission. We need to clear the way ahead. I suggest that we split up to cover it all.
For the rest of the reinforcements joining you?
The reinforcements? Yes.
Agreed.
We will meet again within the walls. Torchbearer, light your path.
Thank you, sir. We will do our best. This transcendence. Here in Elden, it sounds like something.
Don't let that fear take hold, Lute. Otherwise, we will truly be lost.
I'll do my best. At least we're no longer fighting on our own.
Remember our training.
Strike now! Wild Fungal Bolt!
It looks like we did. Lute.
Briar, what is that?
Lute!
No! What is that? Sister! No! Where am I? What happened to Briar? I feel like I'm drowning. This is wrong. This place is draining me. I need to get out. Wait, there's something. A trace of an aura.
Should be enough. I've got enough splinters in my fingers for today. You get to carry them home. Every time. Can't you help? Just once? Lute! Get back here!
Briar! I must be seeing her memory. She'd fetch firewood from the forest for Mother. I was always dreaming, so Briar had to be the responsible one.
If you always use the same hiding place,
you'll always find me. That's the idea.
You should be doing your chores.
Will you tell Mama?
No. I got enough firewood, but next time, what were you doing while I did everything alone?
This. I chose only the most beautiful flowers. You like it?
Mama will like it.
Oh. I made it for Papa.
Our Papa?
You're mocking me!
No. No. He likes my strings of rabbits, so why not your wreath of flowers?
Your rabbits are useful. You'll think this is silly.
No, it's not. You made it, so he'll love it.
I hope so.
What was that?
I'm not sure. Cries? From our village. Let's go back, Lute. Stay close to me.
It was always peaceful under that oak. My sanctuary. But not this day. I know this day. Nothing could save us. Almost. I'm closer. I can almost.
Something's wrong. Mama! Papa!
No! My wreath!
We can't stop now. Stay close to me, Lute.
Judge, have mercy. I don't want to see it again. Something is over there. What is that? Briar! No. Briar's soul. Tethered and tortured. We went too far. She'll feel...
I feel it. So much. Pain. Or dead. I killed them.
No, sister. No.
Who are you?
Don't give in!
You're dead!
No. I'm right here with you. I'm with you.
It hurts! Kill them all!
Please, sister! You're hurting me. We have to fight together.
What was that? My head.
Please be still. You need to recover. That was a strong threat we faced, and may yet face again.
Don't bite your tongue to spare me. I took a risk. I know it.
Donovan warned us. What if we had transcended?
We didn't. That power saved us, Lute. We need it. Donovan said that it was dangerous. That we aren't ready. I say we will be. I can learn to control it, Lute. Trust me.
I am sure that you will do your best, sister. But tell me, when you passed out, do you remember anything?
I was caught in a nightmare. I was home before. You were still alive, Lute.
I'd almost forgotten it. The oak meadow. I miss the smell.
You were there? Inside my mind?
I was with you. I saw what you felt. We bear our pain differently. And yours runs deeper than even you know. You need not bear it alone. We are stronger together.
Some things are my own. Some things you should not have to see.
Sister.
Anyway, we have wasted enough time already, Lute. We must...
steal ourselves for battle. They're coming.
Good. They'll see what we are capable of. You're with me?
Always.
Show yourselves, you wretches. Nothing like this before. It's intoxicating. If we can control it like this at will, we might
transcend, lose ourselves forever. We'll be careful. We'll wield it, not let it control us. Agreed?
Yes. Yes. We'll be careful.